The Tao Te Ching. Chapter 5. Heaven and earth are not benevolent. They treat all creation as straw dogs. Sages are not benevolent. They treat everyone as straw dogs. The gap between heaven and earth. Is it not like a bellows? Empty, yet never exhausted. The more it acts, the more is produced. Long discussion is pointless. Unlike staying centered.